I started working with Pearson's now probably about 19 years ago. It was on a training course, and at the back of the pack was an invite to become an examiner. And then after about 6 years of examining, became a team leader. And then just about 2 years ago, was asked to apply for chair of examiners and haven't looked back since.
Thank you.